I'm not going to break a smile.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Rich. I heard you had a really terrible bad day, so I'm here to cheer you up. I had a bad day in high school for 4 years.
You're making me so sad. You're a sad clown.
I'm here
clown.
To cheer you up.
Making me thirsty for
I
alcohol.
Want to paint a picture of you on velvet.
Well, thanks. Now, Steve, you wear a pirate shirt in the film.
Mm-hmm.
Were you ad-libbing?
Was I ad-libbing when I was wearing the pirate shirt? Yes. Wearing a pirate shirt sort of enables you to spread your wings and add some arcs.
So, in effect, you were improvising.
That is.
That's a first for today.
Very bad.
In the film, there are a lot of fires. What's your favorite type of fire?
Cool fire.
Cool fire.
Any type of fire that exudes heat is something to avoid.
My favorite fire is a brush fire.
Wow.
Is there any chance you guys could give me a ride home?
No.
Have, okay.
Unavailable for
I have a one-seat car.
Oh,